Mathieu Debuchy dislocated his right shoulder following a nasty collision with the advertising boards during Arsenal's 3-0 Premier League win over Stoke. The French defender looked to have been pushed by Stoke midfielder Marko Arnautovic and suffered a heavy landing, leaving him holding his shoulder and with cuts to his face. Debuchy was treated on the sidelines for 6 minutes before being taken off on a stretcher and replaced by Hector Bellerin. He then had an X-ray in the Arsenal dressing room. Arsene Wenger said, "He has a dislocated shoulder. It is difficult to say how long he will be out. You need a diagnosis from a specialist. We don't know yet, but he will certainly not play next week." Arnautovic escaped without punishment despite the seemingly unnecessary challenge which put an end to Debuchy's afternoon. The fresh injury comes as a blow for Wenger, who was without Kieran Gibbs after an inflamed ankle ruled him out of the game. Wenger added, "Monreal and Debuchy can play centre-back, but if Gibbs is not here Monreal cannot play centre-back and if Debuchy is not here he cannot play centre-back. This is a position where we are short." Fortunately for the Gunners, a Laurent Koscielny header had given Wenger's side a deserved early lead before an Alexis Sanchez double ensured a comfortable win.